Now, the kind that we're going to be looking at here this morning, these are going to be called Rizzo dolphins. Robert's walking around with a book with a picture of a Rizzo dolphin. Take a look at it. There's no special place to find the Rizzo dolphin. This is according to availability of food. I've been sitting there on the boat tied up next to the wharf to look out past the breakwater. You can see them going by. They get very close to the shore. Sitting there just north of Point Pinos here. We're about 146 feet of water. Looking down about 30, 40 feet. Pliable, but it's still hard. Baleen whales have two blowholes in the top of their heads. Whales that have teeth in the tooth well only have one, like those Rizzo dolphins. So after we figure out during the mating time, mating the camp both occur primarily in the lagoons of Baja California, Mexico. Although both have been observed during the migration. Got some whales in the bow here.
Large pod as they're going by. Hey, man.